the Rock and Sock Connection.
Considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Unfortunately, though, guys, I would say that she is about as untrustworthy as it gets.
Which is too bad, Michael, especially when you take into account how truly talented she is. There's just no need for her to be like that.
This match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point.
Oh, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody's time.
China before. Please enlighten us about that experience.
I'd actually rather not, Corey, but thank you for bringing up those painful memories.
No problem. Anytime.
Well, China certainly doesn't discriminate when it comes to doling out punishment. She will take on any and all comers.
Stipulation lately, a mixed tag match. And then you have the gladiator standing across from her,
China, a modern marvel in the body of a WWE superstar.
All you have to do is look at China to see where her advantage lies, to see that she is a one-of-a-kind type of dominant force.
And once you see that, I don't know how you can't be intimidated. Scoop slam! Stomping, ouch!
These mixed tag matches can get heated, but it's important to note that striking a member of the opposite team is an immediate disqualification.
Now, normally I applaud rule breaking, but there's an unspoken rule in these matches that you don't cheap shot the opponent or your partner. You'll lose more than the match if you do that. You'll lose the respect of everyone backstage.
Gets out of the way,
and fast.
Reversal! What a counter!
That is a great reversal.
Wicked body shot. Oh, right to the throat.
A striking blow.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
She returns the favor there. She ducks out of the way there. Changes her fortune there. She's looking a bit out of it here. Uh-oh. Mixed tag action. Oh, right across the top rope.
That'll grind the features right off your face.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
And she's getting fired up here.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Stunner!
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
So tear the features clean off your face. Oh man, inverted
with a cover now.
And EC3 easily getting the shoulder up.
Right hand, what are we gonna see here?
Uh-oh,
spiking DDT.
He's starting to struggle here.
His shoulders are down.
And EC3 easily getting the shoulder up.
EC3 making him think twice. executed.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Night, night.
There's no way this match isn't over.
This makes tags all over. What a victory. And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Overall, this match was average at best. But not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten the numbers already.
Forgot about this one.
Here are your winners!
A very decisive victory here tonight.
You never know what you're going to get when you pair up a mixed tag team. But I must say, these two worked very well together.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
Mankind
and The Rock.
When you combine the millions and millions of The Rock's fans with dozens of
fanatics, it's not surprising
to see why these guys are one of the most beloved teams ever formed. Two accomplished in-ring performers who can entertain the crowd just as well as they can dominate in the ring. Truly one of the great super teams in WWE history. Some people like the Mega Powers. Some people like the Ultimate Maniacs, but I am all about the Rock and Sock Connection.
Uh-oh. What?
Is underway. Then you have Mankind across the way, already prepared to unleash his unhinged mind on his opponent. Who even knows what Mankind's thinking right now? He could be prepared to have a tea party in the center of the ring for all we know.
I love tea parties.
Well, you're not invited, Saxton. Beautiful suplex. Really just laying it in.
Looks like Mankind is starting to turn it up. Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh yeah, here's Mankind.
Stiff headbutt. Very difficult position to be in right now. Can't prepare your face for that. He's looking a little off balance.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he can tag in here.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
I think we're gonna get the tag, guys.
I don't know, those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Looking good, guys. Boom! What a right! Gosh. Oh, what technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly. He has something big planned. Neckbreaker! Mankind with a nice reversal.
And look at the quickness of Mankind.
Not where he wants to be right now. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
You're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
There it is. A suplex. Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Oh, he almost makes the tag.
Yeah, but almost means absolutely nothing, Cole. Look at Saxton. He's almost tolerable. Doesn't mean he is, though.
Just carrying the opposition here. There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. And he stops the count.
for his partner.
Straight punch!
Sharp. Electrifying offense from the Brahma Bull.
Here comes the rock.
The crowd never gets tired of the Rock's antics. Oof.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
Incredible technical prowess from the Rock.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Oh, stun gun.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
No, he doesn't get to his partner.
That could be the difference right there.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
The Rock going to work now.
Superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here are your winners, The Rock and Mankind.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
If these guys choose to stay together, they have all the makings of being one of the best duos WWE has ever seen.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
Ability though of Tyler Bate. I mean, he's gained worldwide experience. and he's turned a lot of heads all throughout the WWE Universe.
And a very unique style in the ring. Mixture of Japanese strong style, British catch wrestling, with his own very unique gentlemanly flair.
Won the NXT Match of the Year back in 2017 against his former buddy Pete Dunne.
Absolute gem worth going back and finding on WWE Network. The head baddie in charge is in the building.
Montana, California, Mia Yim!
Michael, you were there at the Mae Young Classic when the Full Sail crowd chanted, "Please sign Mia." What was that moment like?
Unlike anything I'd ever experienced in my career here in WWE, not only was it proof that the WWE Universe is in charge, it was proof that Mia Yim's hard work hadn't gone unnoticed.
To this day, she continues to put in the hard work that made her so endearing in the first place.
Why am I not surprised it's unfamiliar to you, Byron, to have anybody excited to see you do anything?
Chance to call Io Shirai's first matches in WWE as part of the Mae Young Classic. Do you have any particular insight to bring to us tonight?
Absolutely. Io Shirai is a one-of-a-kind talent, and that's apparent from the second the bell rings.
Well, you're absolutely right. In such a short time in NXT, she's already made waves in the women's division with her incomparable in-ring skill and her no-nonsense attitude.
Let's see if making waves can lead to making wins and making money, though.
Sexes tonight. This tag action is underway.
And across the way, Tyler Bate is prepared perhaps for another instant classic of a match.
Well, instant classics don't pay the bills unless you actually win the match. Bate's got all the tools to do so, so hopefully he focuses on that instead of getting five imaginary stars.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Wilson, meet from the
The tag. You go up, you have to come down. Producing a trampling. Look out. Here it comes. Good kick.
Combination.
She's taking some big hits here. She's taking charge here. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Looking stunned, looking rocked. And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer. Oh, an uppercut. That'll cost some teeth. Oh, bop and bang. DDT planted. This could mean trouble. Tremendous agility. Oh, man. Super kick. Gosh. Tagged in. She scored. Uh-oh. Got the crossface applied. She better do something. All right, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Straight jacket locked in.
And down with the suplex. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Lands face first. She's starting to look concerned. That offense really hitting her hard. Oh, look at this.
These two establishing complete kicks.
Same dangerous page.
Hammerlock.
Picking the spot.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent. Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count.
So hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Sunset flip!
Destroy your face.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Work for that one. Take a look.
Remember this?
Your presence felt in the match.
Wow, what a win.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from the Garden of Eden, weighing in at 260 pounds, Greed the Monster, Alex Holland.
Guys, the anticipation for the steel cage match has been absolutely unreal.
And with good reason. There's nothing quite like witnessing a steel cage match live and in person.
Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week,
which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
As we look at the steel surround the ring, Corey, what are your thoughts heading in here?
There is nothing more barbaric than this, Cole. It's like we have a couple of caged animals locked up inside that steel.
Mentioning just how self-centered he's become in recent weeks.
Yeah, and if for whatever reason you don't recognize his greatness, just ask him. I'm sure he can go on for hours about it.
Steel cage matches have been around in one form or another since 1936, but these modern WWE superstars take it to a level no one could have dreamed of.
Well, you're about old enough, aren't you, Cole? Did you call those matches back then?
Yeah, and up in that ancient history, Corey, let's talk about these superstars in the ring here and now. What do they have to do to win here?
It's best to play to your strengths. If you're agile enough to climb the cage and escape out of the top, do it. If you can incapacitate your opponent and slip out the cage door, do it. This is all about survival.
Anytime you put the fencing around the ring, it brings out the animal in every superstar. A caged animal, that is.
The heart of these competitors is show. Nice cradle. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Oh, saw it coming.
What's he gonna do with it? Lights out, DDT connects.
Dropkick hits the mark.
His offense is on point right now. He's making a statement. He's lost some of his win now. The added pressure in the steel cage may be getting to him.
I'm gonna do the first video.
Penny predicament. It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
I'm doing the first video. For 2K20.
Yeah.
I'm gonna save it, and then I'm gonna
post it.
Yeah. Say my first time playing 2K20. Say I only got 8 on my screen. Goodness. Oh my goodness, they're both
the top,
up!
But can he finish? This might be it. Already at the
look
top.
At this, hon!
Oh, what impact.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, nasty impact.
Look at this, they're both on the swamp thing! No! You know who that is, right?
I know that swamp thing.
Yeah, but you know who the other one is.
Who?
Family Guy.
Oh,
the
Stewie!
Baby. Yeah. I just... it was just random, man. Yeah, I didn't have to look up any hashtag. It just went in and was like, oh. It's like there's a lot of them.
Nice.
He's getting pushed out of the defensive. Yeah, he
They're racing again! Both of them at the same time!
And now he's made it all the way to the top of this steel cage. Let's go. Byron's got to use the potty.
Yes! Come on, Swamp Thing, you got it!
And now she's starting to
Swamp Thing!
And you can put this singles match in the books.
His second match, holy shit.
That match deserves another look. Here we go. Man, this was great. And last but not least,
here is your winner, Greed the Monster, Alex Holland.
This was a much needed win.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them.
The crowd here tonight certainly seems...